My name is Trevor Robison, and I'm part of the Surveying and Engineering Geomatics Technology Program. Typically, what you will do with a career in Surveying and Engineering Geomatics is you will allow you to go and become a professional land surveyor. So, this is a professional license that is required by every state. In the program, we were introduced to traverses with total station equipment, which is like what I have behind me here, and also GPS equipment. So we did different forms of surveying that would specifically revolve around boundary type surveys, which is what a majority of land surveyors will do, but we were also introduced to construction surveys and road type surveys as well. A surveyor will see a project from when it is dirt and grass all the way down to a skyscraper. We're involved with every step of the project. There's so many different opportunities that you can go into that it never really gets boring. The instructors are very hands-on and they're helpful to kind of understand what a project is and what you're intended to do with it. Three of the four jobs that I've had over the summers, including the one that I'm going to after graduating, were because ISU is very active with professional surveyors of Idaho and getting the students to conferences, sending out job opportunities. They are always very active in getting us jobs. Land surveyors are very individualistic, but we also know how to work as a team. So it just gave an excellent opportunity to go out and see the world and survey it.